And number 5 on this list is Ryan Meara. Although last year was Meara's rookie season, he didn't look at all out of place, as he stepped in as a number 1 right away. To step in as a number 1 with so little experience is very impressive. However, he did have season-ending hip surgery in August, so his fitness will be called into question when he gets back. However, I'm confident that he will come back and improve on his rookie year, and that's why he's number 5 on this list.